All right, so a lot of people get confused on how to download Miku dance models, and I mean, I watched a video, it's pretty cool, but a lot of people don't watch that video, so I might as well. So first thing I need to do is I trust DeviantArt because I mean I go on a lot, and that's where I get all my models and stuff from. So let's see, MMD. How about Miku? You know, why not? I don't have a lot of Rin. Oh well. I don't know, just kind of look around. Have prefer you have to check the tile, make sure it has DL because that means download, so you can download it. Those are all stages. I don't want stages. I want a model. All right, give me a sec. Ooh, those are pretty. All the models are really nice. Ooh, I want that one. Right. So sometimes it will have a download off the side right here, but right now it doesn't. So it's probably gonna have a download in the description. Sometimes it has a password, and you gotta get the password from the person, but a lot of them don't. So I'm just gonna open link in a new tab. All right, so oh no, that's a Japanese site. I can't read any of this. Can you translate? Yeah, please. There you go. I'm assuming this is the download button. Yeah. I'm just making sure that's not an ad because sometimes on certain things, it's an ad and you don't know. So it should be right here. Oh. Not to mention, this is actually on Windows 10, so if you don't have that, I don't know. Because, I don't know, this is a computer I do everything on. So, you're also going to need some type of thing to unzip files. And, I have 7-zip, it was already on here. So, I don't know about you, but I actually have certain folders for certain things, so, give me a sec. Okay, I don't know about you, but I have everything sorted apart from the default models. So I have these downloaded models, and I have Vocaloid, and then I have all this. Miku. Do I still have that? Yeah. So you drag it into this. This is the. Oh, I should probably, yeah. When you get download Miku Dance, you'll have this user file, and then. It has everything sorted originally until you get to the models, so I just sorted it from there because I'm a sorting freak. And so once you get in there, you go here up, sum zip and extract here. Then it should be somewhere in all these. I can't tell, and I like to separate the zips from the models. It's just easier. And so once you've done that, that should be covered. You should have it in here. So to load up a model, you click load on the model manipulation. And here. And then you just go over to your models and oh my god, I can't which one was this? Give me a sec, I need to check the tile. All right, I checked the title and I still don't know which one it is, so I'm just gonna load up a random model, but just for future reference, maybe don't download so many models, or maybe know which is which, so you actually know which one. So usually there should be a PMX file in there. That's the file for the model, and then you just open it and it'll put that up. And then you should have your model. Is this even the same model? I don't know. And then you got all these freaky bones and stuff, but there you go, you got a model in. That's one accomplishment out of all of them. All right, so am I supposed to be saying bye or something? But I don't know who I'm saying bye to, so I guess bye to anyone who's watching this. Ugh.